Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, P Gang. First of all, I want to say and give props to all my Hispanic subs who follow my channel. You know, appreciate y'all, you know, tapping in. I know sometimes I'm hard on y'all, but hey, you know, sometimes I got to say what need to be said. But at the end of the day, you know, I give everybody a chance, but I am who I am. I'm a proud black man, and I will always be a proud black man. So you got to understand that. You know, I eat everybody. Anybody that follows my channel, I eat the black people more than I do anybody else, because a lot of times they put themselves in positions to get ethered, which I'm going to ether some black people later on today, quite a few. But I just want to say, you know, props to the Latinos once again, because y'all done gave the brothers the blueprint on how to beat Lomachenko. And I call it the Lomatino, since his losses is to, you know, Latinos. So, you know, props to y'all, man. Props. Major props. That's what I call it now. The Lomatino blueprint. For show. Y'all can have that because y'all deserve it. And once again, props. Because like I keep saying, what Teofimo did was good for boxing as a whole. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm a lay off. You know, I'm going to be cool for a minute until somebody, you know, mess it up. But for real, Teofimo have no idea. And it's cool that it took a non-black to end the racism with Lomachenko and the unfairness. Because like I said, I appreciate, like I said, the Hispanic fighters, the Hispanic fans for coming on my channel and saying, hey, A-Town, we agree with you. We were sick of this Lomachenko stuff. He didn't deserve to get the status that he had over, you know, just several fighters that put in way more work than he did. And like I said, Teofimo, what he did for boxing. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Because let's just face the fact, it was just pure racism with the hype. Pure racism and disrespect that went in and that was aimed towards, like I said, all the blacks, all the Hispanics, all the Asian fighters that got they asses in the ring for 30, 40, 50 times. And this dude less than 20 fights, they trying to say that he better than some of the greatest fighters that ever put on a pair of gloves. So once again, shout out to y'all, man. Real talk, this y'all moment. You know what I'm saying? Tip your hat, take a bow. It's appreciated by Town Biz. I'm out.